we all have a time of freedom. It is possible to be born in the land of abundance and live in scarcity. No, it is possible to be born in the land of freedom and still live in prison, still live in suppression and oppression. I mean, there are people who are in prison today. If America is a land of freedom, how come are people being locked up every day? They have more prisoners than the rest of the world. I pray today, because we are celebrating the freedom of America, world shall celebrate your own freedom too, in the name of Jesus. I don't know where we have been praying for freedom, where we need to be free. I pray God of freedom shall set us free in the name of Jesus. In the book of John chapter 8 verse 36, Jesus was saying something there. He said, whoever the Son of God has set free, said they are free indeed. Jesus said, he has set you free from oppression of your family. Said he has set you free from those who think they are stronger than you. Why? Because your God has set you free. Jesus said, whoever he has set free, that person is free indeed. I want us to say to ourselves that I am free indeed. My children are free indeed. My husband, my wife, you are free indeed. In this church here, family, we are free indeed. In the name of Jesus. When you're talking about freedom, what exactly are you talking about? That means you are free from forces, powers of darkness. You are free from fear, from spirit of fear, from spirit of failure. You are free from everything that has been oppressing your life in the past. Because you have declared with your mouth that you are free today, so shall it be in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. Because we have come in this day. This is day of freedom for America. And we are here today. Wherever we have been expecting freedom. Some people might be in marriage and they are not free. Some people might be working in a place and they are not free. Some people might be living in a house and they are not free. Some people can be in a land and they are not free. But because we have come today to the house of God, wherever we have been oppressed, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, shall set us free today. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ shall set us free today. In the name of Jesus. Thank you to you, King of Glory. I want us to stretch forth our hands towards our prayer request. This is the word of the Lord concerning those prayer requests. So if you have any issue, if you have any problem, say, come and present your matter before me. So as you do so,